So there I was, just minding my own business, as I so often do, and listening to Lady Mother's terrible singing.
How much is that birdie in the window? Woo, woo. The one with the red feathery bum.
Woo, woo. When all of a sudden I was shat on from a great height, I couldn't believe my own eyes. I looked up at that no good, dirty, rotten flea bag, and I said, "Death to you!" And then he laughed in my face. I tell you something for free. I marched right on over to my supportive microwave, and I said, "I hate him."